K-Billy Super Sounds of the 70s weekend just keeps on coming with this little ditty that reached up to 21 in May of 1970. The George Baker selection, Little Green Bag. Turn the Beat Around by Vicky Sue Robinson, Heaven on the Seventh Floor, La Freak by Chic, Fly Robin Fly by The Silver Connection, and now number 5. Ooka chaka, ooka, ooka, ooka chaka, ooka, ooka, ooka chaka, ooka, ooka, ooka chaka, ooka, ooka, ooka.
I can't stop this feeling deep inside of me. Girl, you just don't realize what you do to me. When you hold me in your arms so tight, you let me know everything's alright. I'm hooked on a feeling. I'm high on believing that you're in love with me. Lips as sweet as candy, its taste is on my mind. Girl, you got me thirsty for another.
the good love. When we're all alone, keep it up, girl. Yeah, you turn me on. I'm hooked on a feeling. I'm high on believing that you're in love with me. I'm hooked on a feeling. You're in love with me. I said I'm hooked on a feeling, and I'm high on believing that you're in love with me. Hooked on a feeling.
K. Billy's Super Sounds of the 70s continues. You just heard The World is a Ghetto by War and Billy Don't Be a Hero by Bull Donaldson and the Haywoods. And if you're the 12th caller, you'll win 2 tickets to the Monster Truck Extravaganza being held tonight at the Carson Fairgrounds, featuring Big Daddy Don Bodine's truck, the Behemoth. The 12th caller wins on the station where the 70s survived. KBILLY.
Oh, I gotcha! Uh-huh, you thought I didn't see you now, didn't you? You tried to sneak by me now, didn't you? Now give me what you promised me. Give it to you! Come on! Yeah.
fuck was I talking about?
He said True Blue was about a guy, touches a girl who meets a nice guy, but Like a Virgin was a metaphor for big dicks.
Okay, let me tell you what Like a Virgin's about. It's all about this Coos, who's a regular fuck machine. Now I'm talking morning, day, night, afternoon. Dick, 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 dick.
How many dicks is that?
A lot.
Then one day, she meets this John Holmes motherfucker, and it's like, whoa, baby. I mean, this cat is like Charles Bronson in The Great Escape. He's digging tunnels. All right, now she's getting a serious dick action, and she's feeling something she ain't felt since forever. Pain. Pain.
Chew, Toby, chew.
It hurts. It hurts her. It shouldn't hurt. You know, her pussy should be bubble gum by now. But when this cat fucks her, it hurts. It hurts just like it did the first time. You see, the pain is reminding a fuck machine what it was once like to be a virgin. Hence, Like a Virgin.
He was born a fool for love. What he wouldn't do for love. He's a fool for love. She was 6 and he was 7. Used to send him off to heaven when she said, "You are my sunshine." The party always liked the best when she teased him with a kiss and she said, "You make me happy, you fool for love." What he wouldn't do for love. He's a fool for love. Born a fool, you've got to follow the rule. Always a fool for love. He grew up, he didn't get much better. Tattooed underneath his sweater, L-O-V-E. Chasing girls like butterflies, believing every word they said was true. He's a fool for love. What he wouldn't do for love. He's a fool, a fool for love. Once a fool, standing up on the bride's side, yelling his objections at the groom. The blushing bride was my best friend. She turned around and to him said, "Yes, you were my only sunshine then." You fool for love. What he wouldn't.
Joe Egan and Jerry Rafferty were a duo known as Steeler's Wheel when they recorded this Dylan-esque pop bubblegum favorite from April of 1974. That reached up to number 5 as K. Billy Super Sounds of the 70s continues.
Don't know why I came. stairs. Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you. Yes, I'm stuck in the middle with you. And I'm wondering what it is I should do. It's so hard to keep the smile from my face. Losing control, yeah, I'm all over the place. Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you. When you started out with nothing and you pounded, you're a savage man. And your fans, they all come calling, slap you on the back and say,
for the harvest moon, yeah. What happens if the manager won't give you the diamonds?
When you're dealing with a store like this, they're insured up the ass. They're not supposed to give you any resistance whatsoever. If you get a customer, or an employee, who thinks he's Charles Bronson, take the butt of your gun and smash their nose in. Drops him right to the floor. Everyone jumps. He falls down screaming, blood squirts out of his nose. Freaks everybody out. Nobody says fucking shit after that. You might get some bitch talk shit to you, but give her a look like you're gonna smash her in the face next. Watch her shut the fuck up. Now, if it's a manager, that's a different story. The managers know better than to fuck around. So if you get one that's giving you static, he probably thinks he's a real cowboy, so you gotta break that son of a bitch in two. If you wanna know something he won't tell you, cut off one of his fingers, the little one. Then tell him his thumb's next. After that, he'll tell you if he wears ladies' underwear. I'm hungry. Let's get a taco.
That was the Partridge Family's Doesn't Somebody Want to Be Wanted, followed by Edison Lighthouse's Love Grows Where My Rosemary Goes, as K. Billy's super sounds of the 70s weekend just keeps on trucking.
Brother bought a coconut, he bought it for the diamond. Sister had another one, she paid it for the lime. She put the lime in the coconut, she drank and pulled up. She put the lime in the coconut, she drank and pulled up. She put the lime in the coconut, she drank and pulled up. She put the lime in the coconut, she called the doctor, woke him up and said, Doctor, ain't there nothing I can take? I said, Doctor, to relieve his belly ache. I said, ain't there nothing I can take? I said, Doctor, to relieve his belly ache. Now let me get this straight. Put the lime in the coconut, you drank and pulled up. Put the lime in the coconut, you drank and pulled up. Put the lime in the coconut, you drank and pulled up. Put the lime in the coconut, you called the doctor, woke him up. Said, Doctor, ain't there nothing I can take? I said, Doctor, to relieve his belly ache. I said, Doctor, to relieve his belly ache. You put the lime in the coconut, you drink them both together. Put the lime in the coconut and you feel better. Put the lime in the coconut, drink them both up. Put the lime in the coconut and call me in the morning.
KBILLY, home of rock.